everybody, and welcome back to Toys and Me. And today we're going to be opening and doing a review on this Orbeez Crush Sweet Treat Studio. This is for ages 5 to 12, and it comes with nearly 2,000 Orbeez and 6 different colours. I'm going to be doing some cookie cutting, and I'm going to be making some cakes and cupcakes. Now let's open the box and show you guys what's included. So everything all out of the box, and here are my Orbeez that I've now grown, and I've also bought on some giant Orbeez. First I'm going to put my Orbeez into these three tanks. So I need to take the lids off. And there is also a button right here, because if you put an Orbeez in and you want to take it out, you just press the button and then they'll come out. So I'm going to fill up the tank now. I'm going to put some blue and green Orbeez. And I think purple will go well with them. That looks cool. Now some pink in the next one. They came flying out. And the pink ones are very bouncy. That should be enough for pink. Now some orange. Now I'm going to do some blue. They came flying out too. There, and yellow. I'm going to do a bit more pink, because pink is my favourite colour. That looks bright and colourful. Now to put the lids on. Now I'm going to crush some Orbeez. Giant Orbeez! And I'm going to do a pink one. Just lift the lid up, put it in. And crush it. Wow, that looks so cool. Then we need to put it into a bag, like this one. And there's pink. Now I'm going to do a orange one. And I love giant Orbeez. Whoa! That's so cool. Now they're mixed up with the pink. Now I think I should do a blue. Oh no, it's a purple. This one's a big one, I don't think it can fit. Or will it just go in? This one can't fit, I have to put it back in. And instead I think maybe a this one might just fit in. That fits in easily. Crush! And there's my crushed Orbeez. Now, I think green. This one looks a bit big. Let's see if it'll just crush. It exploded everywhere. That was cool. And when you crush them, they turn like a lighter colour. Now the rest of the green will come out. All it there. Finally came out. Now, a clear Orby. This is the special magic Orby. Whoa, that was so cool. I love clear Orbies as well. Now look at my colourful bag. Looks so pretty. I'm going to crush the rest with the smaller Orbies. And I'm going to get some purple ones. Just take that out first. A bit more. And I think I should do a multi-coloured at the same time so I get some pink. Orange and yellow. Time to crush them. Some are still in there, but they look so pretty. Let's just see if I can just crush the rest. There. Now which colours? But look at my bag and look what happened to the small ones at the top. Now I'm going to move on to my second bag. Now that I've made my Orbeez icing, I can now decorate my cake. Now let's begin. There's lots of pink. Look, I can see some orange mixed up with the pink. It's getting a bit clearer now. Now I have to put my ring on. And this. Now let's decorate this part. Now there's green. my last ring. Here's my cake. Now let's decorate the cake. I'm going to put these pretty flowers around it. And after I did that, I'll put the candle on. I'll just move those to the front. I'll put two on this side at the front. And another two. Just get those out. Last one can go at the bottom. Now I'm going to put the candle on. Now it's time to make my cupcakes. Take the lid off. Look like blue wrapping paper. I'm going to put some in here. I'll put this on the top. And now I'm going to get a cherry from here. Press the button, then they'll come out. Now I need to do it to my other cupcake. Now it's time to put the cherry on there. Finished. I'm going to write orbs, which is short for orbies. Okay guys, look at all my orbies creations I've made. Enjoyed the new way of playing with Orbeez. I'll definitely be doing this in the future, and that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video, and can please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. See you guys soon. Bye.